Okay, right. I'm trying to do my best David Attenborough here. I was an orange butterfly with brown tipped wings. I'm not sure of the breed. I'm trying not to get stung by bees. As you can see there, if I just get very close, there we go. There's a lot of brambles and thistles. I'm not in Scotland, by the way. Right, there's a couple of... Oh, God. There's some cute bees that are cute from a distance doing their nectar pollination thing. Oh, there's a nasty wasp. We don't like those. And then, yes, thank you. It's mad. And there's a weird leaf. Look at that. There we go. I don't think I'd make a very good Chris Packham. Chris Packham's really attractive, by the way. But don't tell anybody. So there we go, there we go. There's a bee approaching me. It's probably smelling Lucozade as we speak. I actually don't know if any of this is going to come out as well. Viewers of National Geographic. But I'm going to do my best. It's absolutely heaving with bees down here. There's tons of them. And then we've got some gorse thistles here. Very nice. Hello. Two bees and doing something naughty, I think, with each other there. Copping off with each other, I think. Oh, now we've got a butterfly on the trail. There we go. Very nice. We follow the... I wonder why they do that kind of fluttery, jittery thing. Maybe they're excited. Maybe they're going to get a present or something. Yeah, just zoom in on it now. Can you see it? Isn't it cute? It's kind of trying to blend in, I think, with the flower. It's a gorgeous butterfly. Oh no, I'm going to ruin my video.